Yeah, alright. What's up, guys? Welcome back. We are continuing our playthrough with Horizon Zero Dawn.
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Alright. Is he actually dead?
Aloy, you're here.
Yes, I am. I like Rost.
Do you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You learned to hunt, or to survive.
This is where he abandons us.
A lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Okay.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
The audio sounds a little weird in the game, or in my headphones. It sounds not into this, I guess. Let me jump, hit, and slide. Alright, so I assume that's a safe point. Yep. This is where I need to go for Striders. This is where I need to go to Karst. Karst. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so excited. What is this? Scrapper site? Is that another scrapper? Yep, scrapper. So I assume it's one of the bot types. These are unexplored areas. This is exciting. Alright, cool. Alright. I'm excited for this game. I'm so excited. Even though the audio is bugging me, I'm so excited. Let's do this. Quick save. Moving on. Oh, I need one of these. Okay. So, 10 out of 10. From IGN. Probably not. I don't know their actual rating.
I should find a herd.
I have no idea what she just said. I'm just exploring. And like I said, the audio is pretty bad. Ooh, what's that? Alright. So that's Karst. These are my supplies that I need to get. Hooah! Ugh. The controller makes noise. I need to turn that down. Some other time. So for now, you guys are gonna hear it.
Mother's Heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place.
Huh.
I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Mother's Heart, Mother's Watch. Am I still using the same bow from when I was a child? It looks like it. Ugh, do I have to upgrade my own stuff? Come on, Frost. Am I able to climb this? That's so cool. Oh no. I wanted to crouch. Cause I'm in Strider territory now. There's bunnies. There's Strider. That's boar. I'm gonna tag that. Is that a save point? Oh, alright. I didn't want to be up there anyway. What's that? Alright, wrong button. Sorry. Alright, quick save. Pick up this thing. What's this? Freeze rhyme. I'm mechanical. Oh! Alright, there's one. There's another boar. Destroying the machine. Oh, is that a watcher? Oh, that's a destroyed watcher. Okay. There's a strider. There's a strider. Those got spooked off. Oh, one didn't. Shoot you. Yeah, shoot you again. Oh, no. Okay. The watch. Take all. So I need.
I'm injured. I need your help.
Who? Where are you? Right there?
Would you not help me?
No. Probably. Give me a second. God. Freaking. I gotta pick these plants. So
that'll help.
Damn needy. Oh. He's over there. How did the watchers not see you?
Please. No one else will help me.
Yeah, I wonder why. What?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle. I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I see, like, being the outcast, I want to show them that they're wrong. So I kind of want to do it. I kind of want to see, like, you know, side quests, rewards, obviously. And then, not only that, but exploration. So why not?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right.
For now, why not? If it gets annoying later on, then just shoot this dude in the head, you know what I'm saying? Some wire. Another mod. What does the blue mean? Something good in there? Oh, okay. So, yeah. So, different colors mean different things. Or, like, better mods, I guess. Is there a way? I don't know. Gotta be able to kill them. Ooh, he's red. Wonder why. Can I make this shot? Come on, come on. Come on. Oof. You gonna charge? Come on. Go! Some more of those. definitely want to kill that with it. Strider. Cool. Whoa! Let's not do that.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here! Somebody, please! I'm surrounded!
Ah, no ammo.
I'm stuck up here.
No, I want to use those. I want to... No, that was good enough. Oops. Okay, good enough. Look this way, please. Thank you. Hold still. Got it.
Back to your business.
Where's he gone?
Ooh.
Am I technically hidden? I am. Oh, you have. No. No. Terrible shots. Stop moving. Didn't even hit him. Didn't. Oh. Where's he going? Come back. Thank you. That's so stupid.
Hey, come over here.
Yeah. Hi.
Thank you. You're I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
They're just watchers.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home. I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Of course. I'll look for it.
I'll look for your spear. You will? Oh, thank you. Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Wood. Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Mm-hmm. Okay. There's three scrappers and a watcher. Their weaknesses, power cells. So, go up here. Oh! All right, I got it, got it, got it. You're angry. I got it, I got it. This is very. Oh, okay, 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 okay. I got it. Panicking. Got it. Okay, he's not happy. Ah, take that. Oh, okay, we will loot back after this guy. Okay, I got it. Yeah. Oh, what's shooting me? Okay. I'm blinded by the watcher. What does this mean? Hit the rock. Got it. Okay. I'm calm. I got it. Yeah. I totally forgot that melee was an option.
A well-made weapon. Arana will
only
panic
for the first guy. I gotta get that rock. Ah. How you doing, sir?
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Whose neck? His or hers? Alright.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you win the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
Aloy. You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
Okay, I'm back. Are you worried about not being able to
gate for an outcast?
Get in?
Some who are shunned have reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
Carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. Something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Cool. Not looking forward to seeing one of those. You guys saw me panic with a scrapper. That thing's twice its size. Great, right? Yeah. Awesome. Let's go, Ross.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh. I see.
Oh, cool.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
You'll harvest what I say you'll harvest. Watch surroundings. There's a dead guy. Imagine that we are. All right. Let's get in this one. All right. So, there's a watcher. Go this way. There's a watcher carcass right there. I imagine. Go investigate. Stop moving. Take that.
It won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe spray us on this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are there. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Ooh. A little dark, huh, Rost? But okay, I get it. Telling me to be careful. Yeah. Yeah, fuck off. So, oh, hey, scared. Shit out of me, God. All right. No more joking around. Some boars. Some watchers. What was it called? A shark tooth? Yeah. What was it called? That was a grazer. Okay. Let's get these. Do I have enough to make another one? I do. Cool. We'll go ahead and stick with the regular ones for now. Sawtooth. I forgot the name after like 30 seconds.
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach.
Shockwire across the path. Sawtooth moved the stone and went to ground. Yeah. Okay, I got that. Supply crate. Alright. So, let's craft one of those. Let's get this. We'll highlight its track. So it's going up there. Circle. That's a big circle. Alright. Oh, of course. I want to go do it. So we will.
The wire isn't long enough.
Fine. It's not there, so I'll set it up. Go ahead. Set it there. And there. Trap there. We will hide out here. Do some explosive arrows. Where'd it go? Okay. I didn't see the big blue light. Alright. Whatever. I got this. I need to figure out its weak points. Here it goes. I'm still visible, so I'll hide out. You'll do its thing, and boom. Weak point is right there, but it's under armor, I am assuming. Alright. And again. Get it. This is bad. I did not set up a second trap. Oh my god! Piece of cake. Yeah, what up? Saw tooth hard. Done trophy!
Why did I bring you here?
To answer questions. Survival requires perfection.
And I failed.
To hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Follow.
Ooh. I'm wrong.
These are Nora hunting lines. Those we protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? Less than lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To see your purpose greater than yourself.
He's so, he's so cool. Look at that.
Dawn has passed.
Yes, it has.
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Alright, guys.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
We'll see you there.
You will.
I don't feel like choosing all those options. I'm going to call it here now. Go ahead and do a manual save real quick. Yeah, we'll end it here. I'll cut out a bunch of stuff. You guys didn't need to know that. Whatever. It's part of the magic. Level up? No. Alright. Alright, thanks. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next episode.